tumba molera. Morirá, yo la prefiero a vivir así.
Hi, I'm George Conley. I'm currently in Norfolk, Virginia. I'm with the United States Navy, and I am from the class of 1991. On most tours, after talking to a lot of the folks that have done many of these, it's not until midway through the tour before they really start getting to interact and mingle with some of their fellow travelers. But it was really nice coming in right away to know that we had a group with a shared background and experience, and allowed us, I think, to get a better cultural experience overall having that to start with.
George Rocha, business class, Florida State graduate, 1983, and I now live in St. Louis, Missouri. I thought it was fantastic to get a chance to meet graduates of Florida State. Was just a trip down memory lane. I met somebody that graduated from 1966 from FSU, and to talk to her and find out how FSU was back in the early 60s and late 50s was phenomenal. It was a great experience, and I would do it again in a heartbeat.
Hi, I'm Jolie Hoffman, class of 1992, and I now live in Bloomington, Illinois. I was in Madrid, and I happened to see a horse that resembled good old Renegade, and I said, hey, we got to get that and bring him along. So he got the trip at each of the cities that we went to. He made sure that he was included in pictures and different activities so that he could create his own little photo blog and share in the adventure.
I'm Judy Solano, and I did my graduate work at FSU, graduating in 1975, and I currently live in Jacksonville, Florida.
I like to travel using a company that's got everything worked out in advance and takes care of you from start to finish. They've got somebody handling the logistics at the airport, particularly when you arrive in a foreign country. There's someone there to meet you. There's someone to make sure that you get back to the airport for your flight back home.
My name is Ann Williams. I graduated FSU 92. I did a master's degree in physical education. Now I live in Orlando, Florida.
The hotels on this trip especially have been great. They've done a great job picking the hotels. Food has been very good. The selections of locations, I think, were wonderful. I do think having the Florida State connection has been an added bonus. That was kind of the lure. If it had just been a Colette travel, I think I'd be a little bit more leery on the age group, maybe, or the energy level. Florida State was really kind of what sold it. We did an American Express tour to Italy, and I think actually we paid a little bit more than this. The pricing, I think, was very fair, and the accommodations here, I think, were a lot better than what they were, and that's been a few years ago.
I'm Marie Cowart. I was Dean of Social Science and a faculty member since 68, and I live in Tallahassee. We really didn't have to do anything except just enjoy, because everything was taken care of. The food was scrumptious. The meals went on, and they were such a wonderful time to be able to visit with everybody and get to know each other.
The guides and the tour director were awesome at knowing what times we needed to be in certain areas where traffic flow would work or would get us to certain points, because they knew when certain cities got busy. So it was just really, you know, you didn't have to think. You got on the bus, you know, you got to your location, you learned some things along the way, you got to talk, sleep, socialize, whatever, and then you got there and your bags were in your room. And so that made it really low maintenance and just carefree.
We had plenty of room on the bus that was well-maintained, well-air-conditioned, which we needed in certain spots. And there's actually Wi-Fi service on the bus as well, so people could still maintain contact back home if they desired.
It takes the stress out of the trip when you don't have to worry about the hotel booking or where you're going that day or waiting in line to buy a ticket to go to a museum or go to a park or any activity that we did. So I thought that was wonderful. It allowed us to travel pretty much stress-free and just worry about being at a certain place at a certain time. Other than that, everything was taken care of.